Hello, SnowRunners, and happy, happy Wednesday to you. We are going to continue where we left off yesterday. We're going to finish Not a Drill. We're going to use our newly improved Navistar. In yesterday's video, I told you about the improvements to the Navistar. Well, today you get to see them because it turns out we need to use the Navistar. Like I said, as you can see, it's now got a lift kit. It's now got mud tires. It's got a different front bumper that doesn't really offer anything in particular as far as functionality goes. It just looks a hell of a lot cooler. The lights on the roof, the snorkel, that's pretty much it. That's the list of things. You know, the tires and the lift kit being the main thing that actually matters that we did. So, without further ado, let's continue with Not a Drill. Let's go get us a construction trailer, guys. Man, I gotta remember this thing does not turn sharp. Gotta cut corners and shit. Also gotta remember you can't see where you're going when you drive this thing. I literally think that's everybody's biggest complaint with this truck is that right there. Because you can't really see very well when this thing gets to blowing smoke. You cannot see what's ahead of you very well at all unless you're driving from the first person. All right, let's run on over to Smithville. And we are in Smithville. Let's run over to Black River and head towards that construction trailer. Damn. That wasn't cool. So we are definitely going to stop in this truck and get fuel. Even though we didn't stop in the Transtar or anything else that came through here, we didn't stop in anything else for fuel. We're definitely getting some fuel for this bad boy. Because. So we're going to fill it up. Of course, it was only 53 liters that we used, so that's promising. It seems to have done actually relatively decent on the fuel economy so far. All we can hope is that continues through the completion of the load, at least. If it just makes it to the destination, to the oil site with the load, we'll be okay, because there's that little yellow fuel trailer sitting there, that maintenance trailer or whatever, sitting at the drill site. So if we just make it to the drill site without running out of fuel, we'll be all right. We can refuel there. Of course, right now we're using a lot of fuel on this little section here, not moving very fast. I hope that is not a pattern that continues all the way to the damn factory. That's the only thing that worries me, is the factory is a long ways away. I feel like we're going to burn close to 100 liters just getting there and not have that much fuel for the return trip. And with a heavy load, I feel like we're going to need like the whole freaking tank. Be nice if daylight fell about the time we got there, because I'd really rather not be hauling something big enough to require a high saddle at night. So that would be cool if daylight conveniently fell at the right time for me. Thank you. Well, that helps when the engine dies. I guess that helps our fuel out a little bit by coasting. But not enough, obviously, so I wish it would quit doing it. Boy, that's going to be a tough spot to get through with something big. Help it stop for. Oh, hell, somehow or another I hit the parking brake. Damn. Well, that wasted fuel. Whoops. Can't be doing too much of that. And there it is. I remember seeing that big sumbitch now. Well, why the hell did it do that? Oops. All right. Let me kill the engine and quit wasting fuel for a second here. I kind of got to get my bearings here for a minute. Okay. Well, it's no time like the present, right? So let's do it. Ooh, this is going to be a tough turn right here, guys. This is going to be tough. Don't make it. Well, that's a tough little turn, but it wasn't that bad, actually. It just looked like it was going to be that bad. I can't believe we're not knocking power lines down. I would highly expect for that thing to be catching every one of them power lines. Woo, that fuel consumption hit 20 liters per minute there a couple times. need to get straightened out before I get to the bridge. Damn. Damn, is this thing gonna fit? Dude, is it gonna fit? Barely. Look at that. Wow, that was close, guys. It barely fit under that bridge. Whew. All right. That was a pretty good Turn. Don't bang it on the wall. We've done this good so far. Don't mess it up now. Alright, here we go, guys. Here comes the fun part. The trail. Alright, guys, we're pretty much coming down to the wire here, because it's a couple more curves and one turn and stuff and a bridge, and we're there. Like a little gentle curve here and then a turn, and we're basically there, guys. We're about to, I guess it's not that gentle of a curve, but gentle enough. Yeah, we're about down to the home stretch here, guys. Sure be nice to be doing this in the daylight where I could see what the trailer's doing. As long as we don't do something stupid in this last 200 yards, I think we're going to be all right, guys. You know, like dragging off the side of the bridge or something. Not like I did that in a video 2 days ago. right, let's take our dear sweet time around this dang curve. Stop right here for a minute, guys, and admire what we've got going on here. Yeah. Let's go on ahead and finish our mission. I just wanted to catch a screenshot of that real quick. Boy, that was just sudden. It just did it on its own instantly. And there we go, guys. $7,450. Nice. Just killed the engine. Set the brake. The first site has been constructed. Not a drill. We are back in business. Let's spin up those drills. Much appreciated. All right. We made $7,450, which puts us at a balance of $94,600. So, let's accept our money. Well, the old Navistar did an incredible job, guys. And my screenshot uploaded. That's convenient that it just pops up and tells me it now. All right, we are going to back up here and steal this trailer while we're here. And we're going to take this bad boy home with us. And we're going to take that bad boy home with us. Get him a little closer. Alright, that should do. Alright, let's go. Hey, don't pass me, a-hole. You know what? Instead of following the road, we're going to cut through here. Because I don't see any way that we make that super sharp U-turn coming out of the lumber mill to get on this road. But this is where we would end up anyway. So, we just gonna take this little shortcut. Oh yeah, there we go. That was easy. Probably do that every time from now on. Of course, we probably won't have to go through there anymore. Our trips over here are probably getting pretty few and far between, given our percentage of completion in Michigan as a whole. Surprised the winch didn't detach. That's crazy. I'm pretty sure the truck behind me caught the pole, though. I'm not gonna look. I'm just gonna roll with it. Pretend like it didn't happen. Can I go through here? Is that a hole in the road? This is probably a bad idea, but I really need to swing wide right here. What the hell? I don't even want to know what's going on behind me. Yeah, I don't want to know what just happened behind me. Like, screw it. I'm just going to keep going. I'm thinking that the barricade probably got caught under the truck back there. But at any rate, it's not there now, so screw it. I'm gonna have to get some gas out of this trailer real quick, guys. There we go. I was kind of curious if I could make it all the way to the gateway or not, which I probably would have made it about to the gateway. But no way I made it all the way to the garage, so screw it. We'll just go ahead and fuel up now. Alright, we're loading up Smithville Dam now. There it goes. Finally. Oh, crap. Put me beside myself. Alright, let's see if I make this first turn or not, because this is going to be a really... I'm sure that Transtar behind me is going to get really cut the corner short and get slammed into that tree, but it's okay, because we're just up the street from the garage now. Oh yeah, we're totally about to drag the Transtar through that ditch, right there to the left. That's alright though, because we're home! If something bad happened, we got plenty of trucks sitting around to fix it. Alright, I'm going to kill it right here. Transtar still with me? Look at that. It sure is. We made it. Got it back safe. Sort of. Well, alright guys, we're going to end the video right here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click that share button. Turn on the notification bell so I can see you tomorrow. Alright? And don't forget to click that like button so other people can find the videos and can enjoy this stuff. And I will see you guys tomorrow. So y'all have a good day and peace out.